act with disciplined initiative. I really want my subordinates to follow their orders and follow their plans as long as they are still working and are pertinent to the situation. The minute those plans or orders no longer apply, I want them to be smart enough to realize that, smart enough to come up with a plan that will work, and then have the guts enough to do it.